Welcome back, everybody. Continuing on with Resident Evil 4. Seeing a couple bad guys in here. You can call them that. Well, this will be good. Be better once I can find more health. I don't doubt it. So I'm seeing two guys? Three guys so far. Sakes. Yeah, it's cold. I keep missing. Hoping to find some more pistol ammo. Funny how that works, huh? Shotgun to the head? A little bit more effective? I want to shoot the medallions, but I don't want to use... Oh, hi! Oof. Now, why would I do that? That just seems foolish. Ah. That makes sense. More to do, more collectibles. I didn't have the shotgun when an army of cultists was after me. Oh, the ladder. Yeah, probably. How many in the farm? Seven in the farm. Not seeing any more medallions. Oh, there's one. Another one. Thank you. Oh, hey, I got a green herb. Ah, there it is. I'm missing one medallion for this area. No, that's how he likes it. I can't push it. Oh, okay, maybe I can do it that way. Let's see. There we go. Bierstein. Cool, I guess. What is wrong with you? Like, seriously, David, what's wrong with you? I had no trouble believing that. Let's save it. I'm missing one medallion for this area. Well, I'm not going to shoot it right now. I would like to know where it is. Yeah, no kidding. My problem with the asylum and the prison is just they're just too big and it's really easy to get lost in there. Cemetery. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I have them all. That's why I can't find them. He's around, zoning out, watching TikTok, I think, when he's not dealing with customers. Okay. I can only go the one way. Gotcha. No one suggested nuking the customers. Hades asked where you were. Is your usual answer for everything is nuke it. I said you were either busy zoning out watching TikTok, or helping customers. But you were around. That was effective. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Where's the Indiana Jones music when you need it? Yeah, there's a save coming up. It's good. Okay. The hell is doing that? Assholes throwing dynamite at me. Whoa! Ow, son of a bitch, I don't know where you came from. Stop throwing dynamite at me. Yes, please. Ow. Seen that effect before. I'll take that heal, or not that heal, but that save. Catch you later. Oh, I'll take that, thank you. Well, that can't be good.
You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
Oh, look, it's Rasputin. That was a big fail. Yeah, I'll save.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
No thanks.
Ha, ha, ha. become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, si? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore a matar.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
Fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Not gonna complain for more ammo. Ah!
Over here.
Stranger. You! I know of you. Met a friend of yours. Much later in the game. It is serious. There's a few of you out here. Got it. No, but
got something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling?
I'll keep the grenades.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
I'll hold on to that.
What are you buying?
I don't have the rifle yet.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
Oops.
What are you buying?
I need a lot more money.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Check something here. Wondering if I screwed up. Okay, cool. That's what I thought. That before. Oh well.
Welcome. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying? Come back anytime.
At least there's someone useful here. I'll save it again now I did all that. See anyone else? That doesn't mean much. Yes, please. Oh, close. Oh, come on. Light it again. fuck's sakes. Thank you. I'll take that. Oh, hi. Hi. No, I didn't want ammo. Right half of an emblem. That way. Yeah, so I'll take the yellow herb. Oh, hi. How you doing? Oh, that's kind of cool. Even better. Why rifle ammo? Oh my god, you guys, really? Here, have a grenade. I don't need it. I think the biggest problem with this game, other than the camera, yes, I'm gonna keep going on about the camera, because the camera sucks in this game. No, I don't want to use that again. That looks like it hurt. You fall down, go boom. Right on his neck. Oh, I managed to kill them all. Did not mean to do that, but whatever. Can you buy ammo though? God, you're so dramatic, Leon. Gotta kick doors.
What are you buying?
I'm not seeing ammunition.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
I can buy one first aid spray, two first aid sprays. That's it.
Is that all, straight? Thank you.
To the next area, I guess. The next save. I think I'm gonna go back and save it because there's not a save for a while and I don't know what's coming up. I played this game a little bit, but I don't remember this. I remember getting wrecked by a guy with a chainsaw. I'm going to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed. I am definitely enjoying this game a lot more than I was Code Veronica. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.